Aldi Ramanda. I'm student of ICI University of Yogyakarta. And my name?
My name is Tommy Bayu Pratama.
Hello, and my name is Bernd.
Where do you come from?
Germany.
Germany?
Germany.
How long you stay in Jogja?
In Jogja, the whole time is about 3 days. And we are already 1 day here, so we stay in today.
Besides Jogja, you visit in Indonesia besides Jogja?
Yeah, I visit Jakarta.
Jakarta.
Surabaya.
Surabaya.
Bromo, Ijen, Malang. To Jakarta, and then we go back to Surabaya by train, and then we fly to Sorong for diving.
So, what do you think about Jogja?
Very interesting, much culture, very interesting town, many students, friendly, like always in Indonesia, good food. Good and spicy food, and I like it.
And can you sort of explain about unique of our country?
Of our, my country,
yeah.
Of
yes.
Your,
of
the unique of the yes. Difference to Indonesia.
Like unique of traditional.
Okay.
Germany.
Germany was a land who some years ago, some. 100 years ago, it was a very small land who get a union.
Oh, it's a good idea.
Difference to Indonesia is, I think you are more different cultures, but one country. You have Java, you have Borneo, you have Surabaya. Every country is its own, but you feel all for Indonesia. And in Germany, we are more one country.
One country.
What's your favorite food in Jogja?
I think two. The satay. All curries. All curries. Curries. And barmi goreng, okay.
Nasi goreng?
Barmi or nasi goreng? Both.
Bami is noodle. Delicious.
Are you like apa maksudnya?
English so bad, sorry.
No, for me too.
My English is
yeah.
I like German. I learn a bit about.
Yeah, good football, huh?
Yes. I learned a bit history itu
okay.
About I learned story itu about Germany a little bit.
You learn English? You learn German too? No, I have to speak something.
I don't speak, but I just learn. I like story about Germany.
What the weathers of
Germany?
Like Indonesia?
Oh,
oh no. Different.
Very different.
Yeah.
I phoned with Germany. We have, in the moment we have in my town, in Düsseldorf, we have 3 degrees.
Oh, yes.
And rain. And at the mountains we have minus 5 degrees and snow.
Oh, it's so cold.
Snow, yeah. And, and it will be colder again. So we have about minus 10 degrees. And much no snow like from here like this.
Snow.
Snow.
Wow.
Amazing.
No, you have -10 degrees, 10 to 15 degrees. That's cold. You cannot walk like this.
So in Jogja you feel comfortable?
Yes.
With the weather?
For me, it's hot. Yeah, I wouldn't like take the letting
jacket.
I would go down. It would be impossible for me. But
yes. Okay. I think enough for the interview. And thank
okay.
you so much. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Can we take a picture together?
Okay.